Good evening, Facebook friends, and welcome to the Sound Spa. This evening is another wonderful, powerful opportunity to find your sacred space. Check out her new show called The New Normal on YouTube. It comes on just before Sound Spa, but it comes on every day so you can see it, and it is on demand, just like Sound Spa. Very, very special, special incense here. Let's just clear and cleanse and smudge and purify our space for our meditation tonight. Such a lovely aroma. It's my husband's favorite. Now light your candles and pull out your anointing oil.
His home.
I'm at peace with myself. Ooh, I am Lotus Light. I am Lotus Light. I am in deep peace. Welcome to the Sound Spa. The place where you come and rest and let go of all stress, all tension, all anxiety. In this moment, it is gone. And tonight we are going to practice visualizing our heart's deepest desire. With mind streaming. So if you have your headphones or your earbuds, now is the time to put them on. And I have a new, boy, here I go trying to get up. Hold on. All right. I have a new instrument that is my sonic energy drum. I'm gonna show it to you. This is it here. So I know that it probably looks familiar to some and new to others, but this sonic drum, and I don't have it mic'd, so I'm not quite sure. Let's see if I can pull this a little closer, how it will resonate. But I want to play this just for a moment. As you find yourself settling in your resting spot for meditation tonight, this is our second session on Yoga Nidra Sonic Meditation. And I'm just going to try something new and different tonight. I'm going to start bringing my beautiful, beautiful musical friends with me to the Sound Spa so that you can meet some of these instruments that I will be introducing you to in the Sound Spa retreat. Thank you. sonic lullaby, preparing us for visualizing, creating, manifesting. Believing. That's what I'm pushing these days. Believing what you visualize to manifest. This is important. This is critical. So I want you to just gently close your eyes. If you're in your sacred spaces, just begin to take deep breaths, a deep breath in, a deep breath out. Then allow your awareness to drop back into the center of your mind. And hold your awareness right there. awareness to the center of the sole of your right foot and allow that light, that spiraling, swirly light, to create an energy force in the bottom of your right foot. And now, with your eyes' imagination, allow that spiraling energy to flow deep into the center of the earth. As you visualize the gems, that are in the earth, the healing stones, elixir oils, nature, as you are connecting with nature to the center of the earth. To your sides and your lower abdomen, to your chest. And allow it to flow through the throat chakra. And then to your brow chakra, the third eye. And just feel that light resonating. Visualize the warmth of this healing light. And let that light hover right there in your third eye. And allow an image to appear of a long and winding road. You're taking your time on this road by simply looking around, noticing the details of where you are. Noticing the details that are around you. begin to notice familiar places. Places that bring you joy. Just allow that emotion of joy to fill your entire being. Just imagine it. Just visualize it in your mind's eye. You notice the end of the road is coming near, and you're aware that there's a being, a person, an entity at the end of the road waiting for you to give you a message. Just stand there before this energy and receive a message that is directly connected for you. the rise and the fall of your chest with every breath. And thank this entity for your message. letting go.
Going deeper and deeper into relaxation.
surrounding your heart and feel the heartbeat as you see it pumping, 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 pumping life into your veins. Place your left hand upon your heart and your right hand over your left hand. And just feel your life force energy connect with your life force energy. And now, bring your awareness to your highest light in the universe that you connect with, and travel to that light. Now just be aware of wherever you are right now in this moment, and allow your body to sink even deeper into relaxation. And begin to travel back to Earth. Three. Slightly turn your neck to the left, very slowly. Two. Slightly stretch your neck to the right, very slowly. One. Begin to blink your eyes two or three times before you open them completely. Just sit in the silence. Notice the molecules in your body. Experience the relaxation of letting go, letting go, letting go, deeper and even deeper into relaxation. Namaste. Good night, Facebook friends. I love you dearly. Blessings, Jermaine and Latonya.